Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Coffee House in Everingham, where, as many of you will know, we have four annual recitals in July and August. I had thought that we were going to have to abandon them this year, but thanks to the wonderful offices of Maximilian Elliott and James Ratcliffe, I have been able to record two recitals to put out on YouTube. So the first of these is going to be devoted to pieces which not many people, I think, will know by Charles Villiers Stanford. Some years ago, I proposed a book of organ pieces by Stanford to Oxford University Press, and finally they agreed to take it, asking me to make some arrangements of Stanford's piano pieces. Again, it's not terribly well known that Bach was not the only one to write preludes and fugues in all the keys. Stanford did as well for the piano. In fact, those of you who heard the York Organist Association programme in which Joe Peach played the piano recital will have actually heard one of these pieces, the Basso Ostinato. I have selected five of these and made it into what I have called a concert suite. This was not Stanford's original title, but the five pieces do link together both key-wise and in contrasts of mood. The first one is a prelude in D minor, quite a brooding, expectant sort of piece. The second one is an andante in E flat, which recalls some of Stanford's short preludes and postludes that he published with Stainer and Bell just over 100 years ago. The third one is an absolutely marvellous scherzo type of piece. It's called Study in E flat minor. It's over in a flash, but it really does show what an absolutely brilliant composer Stanford was. We then have the Basso Ostinato that I mentioned. This has a constantly repeated bass line above which there are variations. And finally, a Moderato maestoso in C, which sounds for all the world as though it were written for the organ in the first place. It recalls very much the G major postlude from the second set of preludes and postludes of Stanford, which many of you will know. And finally, after all that, I have arranged Stanford's wonderful part song, in the opinion of many, his greatest part song ever, called The Blue Bird. This has such wonderful sustained writing in it that again you could believe that it had been written for the organ in the first place. So I hope you enjoy this, the first of the rather shortened, I should say, Coffee House recitals for 2021. Thank you.